This is pretty nebulous in the new rule, so I'm not going to go into this, but DCA has said if you feel that none of these planning standards that are in these rules apply to you, you can work with us, and if we agree, submit to DCA, and it has to be approved by the DCA board, which, by the way, is not in the rules, but this is something that we've been told. You can submit to them that you want to have completely different requirements for your community. And what they are, what is acceptable to DCA, none of that has been discussed. None of that has been suggested, what they would look at. So this is completely up in the air. So if you don't want to do anything with these planning standards but want to do something different, just make sure you think pretty good about it, because we have no idea what DCA would accept and what they wouldn't. I don't think they know at this point either. There's also a variance, and variance is a very funny term that they're using, actually just time extensions. And you can apply for time extension to go beyond your QLG certification date. But that just means you have to have a flood or a fire or pandemic flu where everybody is sick, then you can be granted a time extension. There is a little clause in here: if your plan was underway under the new rules and then you want to change it to comply with the new rules, you also get a time extension. But we don't have anybody in this region that applies it to.